Hello, welcome to this quick video tutorial where I show you how to completely delete your Spotify account. So the first thing you want to do is open up the Spotify app and you want to go to your library right there at the bottom. And then you'll see your profile image there at the very top of the screen. Just tap on your profile image and you'll see a menu come available to you. You want to select Settings and Privacy. Tap into Settings and Privacy. And then towards the top, you'll see an option that says Account. Go ahead and tap into Account. Here under Account, you'll see what type of account you have, whether it be free or premium. And then you'll see an option in fine print that says to close your account yourself and delete your data permanently, click here. Go ahead and tap the click here option there. And then you'll see kind of the account that you're closing. Make sure that you confirm this is your account. Go ahead and tap continue to close your account. Make sure you accept all of the terms and understand what you're doing. Go ahead and go to continue to close your account. And then when you do so, it says check your email. You need to click the link and you'll see that I just got an email. The email will look like this. And then you'll see a confirmation in the email that says, hey, please click the button below within 24 hours of this process to close the account. You'll tap on that button. It'll take you to the app itself and it will then completely delete and remove your account. Remember, by doing so, that you will have 7 days to reactivate your account, but then after the first week or 7 days, you will be out of luck and you will no longer be able to reactivate that account. You'll have to create a brand new one. And that's it. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.